There was an Irishman one time working on a building site, as so many Irishmen have done over the years. But this particular fella was a bit misfortunate. And he had one of those days. You know those days that start out bad and get progressively worse as they go along. By the end of the day, this particular fellow was in such bad condition that he couldn't work at all for weeks. And he was faced with a real problem. He had to write a letter to his boss to explain what happened to him and why he was unable to go into work. The song is called Dear Boss. Dear boss, I write this note to you to tell you of my plight. And at the time of writing, I am not a pretty sight. Me body is all black and blue, and me face a deadly grey. And I hope you'll understand why Paddy's not at work today. I was working on the 14th floor, some bricks I had to clear. And throwing them down from such a height was not a good idea. The foreman wasn't very pleased, he being an awful sod, and he said I'd have to take them down the ladder in me hod. Now shifting all those bricks by hand, it seemed so awful slow. So I hoisted up a barrel and secured a rope below. But in my haste to do the job, I was too blind to see that a barrel full of building bricks was heavier than me. Now when I came down, I cut the rope and the barrel fell like lead. And clinging tightly to the rope, I started up instead. I shot up like a rocket and to my dismay I found that halfway up I met the bloody barrel coming down. Now the barrel broke me shoulder as to the ground it sped. And when I reached the top, I struck the pulley with me head. I still clung on, though numbed and shocked from this almighty blow. And the barrel spilled out half the bricks 14 floors below. Now when the bricks had fallen from the barrel to the floor, sure, I then outweighed the barrel and I started down once more. Still clinging tightly to the rope, I headed for the ground. And I fell among the broken bricks that were all scattered round. As I lay there moaning on the floor, sure, I thought I'd passed the worst. And the barrel struck the pulley wheel and didn't the bottom burst. A shower of bricks came down on me, sure I hadn't got a hope. And as I was losing consciousness, I let go the bloody rope. Now the barrel, it being heavier, it started down once more. And it landed right across me as I lay there on the floor. I broke three ribs and my left arm, and I can only say that I hope you'll understand why Paddy's not at work today.
During the latter half or the end.